Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today is our manifesto. We are hereby to call the contestant for the governorship. Mr. Adewale, please step forward for your speech.
D.I.B.
Destroying power.
D.I.B.
Destroying power.
D.I.B.
Destroying power.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, as you all know me, my name is Mr. Adewale Adebukola. I'm here for the governorship. First thing in my agenda, increases in salary for the workers. That's number one. Number two, electricity 24/7 for the people to enjoy.
We do keep quiet.
And the third, there will be scholarship for the students.
Yes. What?
D.I.B.
Destroying power.
D.I.B.
Destroying power.
There will be enough water. Water, electricity, light everywhere. I will tie the road, very well, you enjoy. If I enter, if you can support me to enter, oh my God, you will enjoy, you will chop life. Please and please, do not sell your foot. Don't cause alarm. Don't fight for violence. I beg you in the name of Penal to do. Vote wisely. Thank you very much. Thank you. See you again. Thank you.